me about jo this is pelleting machine. You asked me about what we need to do with the organic waste. So we can convert this all organic waste into pellets just like this. So we can have this machine in place and we can convert all our organic waste into pellets. So these are the pellets, how it looks like. And these are the kind of pellets which we produce from organic waste, and these are the different grades. These are the
okay. This is talcum, this is rock phosphate, this is Ayurvedic medicine waste,
right?
Rice straw, municipal solid waste.
So this is a municipal solid waste where exactly we are focusing right now.
This is soybean straw, right. Soya straw, char.
Okay, char.
Bagasse.
Char in the sense like anything,
char
wood char.
Charcoal powder.
Wood char.
Yes.
Achha, okay, great.
Bagasse.
Okay.
Garden waste.
Okay.
Sawdust.
Sawdust.
This is the best.
And you can see this is also a pellets which is made up of combined.
This is plastic.
Clothes, paper and plastic.
This is pure plastic.
This is pure plastic.
This is non-plastic city dry waste.
Okay.
NPDW.
Okay. Okay.
This is adrak powder. Ginger powder.
Okay, this is ginger powder.
This is limestone. This is limestone.
Okay.
This is micronutrient.
Okay.
You can name it, we have made pellets.
This is a paper, shredded paper waste. Paper plus clothes plus plastic.